Hi guys, welcome. Today we're going to learn some expressions and words in Chinese about meals. As we know, the meals are the very important parts of our everyday life. So how do we say it in Chinese? Let's get started.
吃熬早吃安餐早餐早餐
If you remember, we learned about 早上好 before, right? 早上好 means good morning. So 早 means morning.
早餐餐 means meal.
Meal.
早餐早餐
So it means breakfast. Breakfast.
午午吃安餐午餐午餐午餐
means lunch. So
下午好上午好午午
means noon, noon. So 午餐 means lunch.
午安晚晚晚餐晚餐
晚 means evening. So 晚餐 means dinner. So 晚晚上好 right?
早餐午餐晚餐
So the same words here are 餐 If you remember 早午晚 then it'd be very easy for you to remember So here there is a word I wrote here which means 饭
饭饭
饭饭 means meal as well but it's more like not as formal as the word 餐 but we use 饭 a lot like早饭
早饭早饭午饭晚饭
So normally we will ask our families or friends or colleagues them that if they have had breakfast
早饭早餐午饭午餐晚饭晚餐
So as you can see, 饭 can be replaced with the word 餐 And they mean the same meanings.
早饭午饭晚饭早餐午餐晚餐
Okay, let's move to the next.
早午餐
早午餐早午餐 You can imagine morning and lunch together. So that's brunch, right? Brunch.
早午餐早午餐
Of course, you can also say 早午饭早午饭 Here,
西一二下午下午下午下午茶茶吃啊茶下午茶
means afternoon tea.
夜一夜夜
西一凹消
夜消夜消
夜 means evening, night
消夜消
Together it means midnight snack late snack Normally it's around midnight time or just close to midnight time like people get hungry so they would order some food from outside like in China normally people would go for a barbecue Like they will have some street barbecue with some beer as 夜宵 or some people go for some porridge if they're Cantonese in the Guangdong area they would like to go to have some barbecue and porridge and the last word would be
滋熬早早茶吃啊茶
so this 茶 here is the same as the 茶 here they both mean tea so
早茶
as we just learned早 means morning, so it's morning tea. Morning tea.
早茶下午茶
Okay, let's all review them together.
早餐早餐午餐午餐晚餐晚餐早饭早饭午饭午饭晚饭 晚饭。
早午餐，早午餐。
下午茶，下午茶。
早茶，早茶。
夜宵，夜宵。
So for sure, the most regularly used ones are the first three ones, 早,
早餐、午餐、晚餐。
So these are the most essential meals that we have in a day. So that's it. We learned all the meals and how to say them in Chinese in our everyday life. I hope they're useful to you and try to practice using them in your daily life. In my last video, we learned about our routine in a day, the most regular routines, and today we learned all the meals and how to say it. I hope you find them useful to you. So if you haven't subscribed my channel yet, please do that, and don't forget to turn on the bell to get the further notifications. I hope to see you next time.